Hi everybody, and welcome to another part of Flexmonster tutorials. Today we will start a new series of videos explaining chart integrations, and the first one on the list is Highcharts. Flexmonster provides a certain amount of supported chart types for this library. You can explore the available demos on the JS Fiddle, play with them, and get to know the functionality. After that, you can move on to the integration process. Start with adding the Flexmonster container and Flexmonster library itself to your project. Then add a script with the instance of a component. Don't forget to replace X characters in the license key parameter with your key. If you don't have one, don't hesitate to contact our team and request a special trial key. Now, add the Highcharts library to the project. For communications between the libraries, add our special connector for Highcharts. Create a container to put the chart in. Now we will add a report complete event handler to know when a pivot table is ready to be a data provider. Finally, add a function to create and update the chart after the Flexmonster passes the data. Now everything left to do is simply run the project, and you can play with a fully interactive pivot dashboard. All the changes made on the grid will be visualized on the charts. That's all for today's tutorial. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.